It once again, but now you're wearing blue colors, and it seems like you are the one who's bringing good news, la. Richards Bay. Pumile Kaizer Chiefs. Let's leave that out. How do you get here? Fiyakanjani la? Who brings you here? If you are going to be active, usuga e Kaizer Chiefs uzala.
Yeah, I'm going to be obvious after I be announced it. They was a renewal contract. I'm going to get you to get now since the challenge. As my rush, then as check on the far right. So, approach the Martin Malau. So,
it was better, but what is it that made you go on to the team to figure for Richards Bay, looking at yes, team young again, you spend more time in Gauteng, Usutu Aele Kona, Amatim Velo, of course, there's a money book for, but why Richards Bay?
Is this an opportunity to restart, reboot the career? Maybe spawn something similar to you did with AmaZulu 2020-21 season?
Yeah, I'm not going to shoot. Yeah, I need to restart. Obviously, environment I find, I'm not too much fun. The pressure I can't handle. So, as a player, now you are going to adjust that. Obviously, I won't say it's going to say, but the way I think it's about the villages, obviously, you're going to have a different. Now, I'm going to expect to go to play. Because I'm as a player, I would say, because it's the same exam, perform at all my best.
Do you think there's a bit of a high expectation on you coming from a big club? Not just you, Tabiso Kutumela, all of these players who come from so-called bigger clubs. Do you think there's a bigger pressure on you guys internally to say that you need to lead a scene that you were big clubs prior to?
Yeah, all I can say, as a player, obviously, I can play this side and I can play this side. I think I can play in cases for a while. So, the pressure and all those things, I can adjust it. I would say that me, I don't have a pressure. Obviously, the team, other players, they're looking at us as a experienced player. But I would say all the guys are good. I'll teach the young boys and everything. That's my experience.
How was Chiefs stay? How was Chiefs?
Yeah, in that far, in the British, in my opinion, of our combat, he made everything in the British.
Because you look like you were doing well in the second half, and then it came as a surprise to say, oh, they are letting you go.
Yeah, obviously, in position, injury, it's not as good as that. I was trying my best with giving feet and trying to be a challenge. In time, I'm going to see that because it was not going to be easy. My team was outside as well. So Ghana won the last 7 games.
Do you think we should have done better at some point? Like, any regrets?
No, I don't have any regrets. Obviously, most any contract, you know, with today. So for then issues in the team, and so I don't have any regrets.
How excited are you to be back playing football, though? Because if there's one thing that you are more certain of at Richards Bay is that you'll be playing a bit more regularly. As a player, that is all you want. How excited are you to be back on the field and doing what you do best?
Yeah, I'm very much happy. As I said, I've met my home and people have supported my experience. Playing with the young boys, even my ex-friend young boys, I think for me, I'm much happy because I know I'm happy to be the best.
Personal goals are going to join the Richards Bay. We want to win the game.
Yeah, obviously, see me where with the felt time. So, I'm not going to be as a player. This is a team, it's going to be a team. So, I've seen it exist. Top 8, top 4, at least, at 1, top 4. So, I think this is a team which is going to achieve our goal.
Okay, boom. Shut up, stand by, stand by. Shut up.